Hello.
We
are
One Direction.
Yay!
I made a joke about it somewhere. There's me looking very scared about holding that.
Look, there you go. It's already got it.
And he weed on me, and they pass it that way, and yeah.
His face says, "Shit, I've got chlamydia."
Vote for me, cause I'm fucking sick.
I can't believe I'm at MSG. I'm just a little boy from Bradford, and now I'm smashing it.
All right, lads, so the next question is from Celine, and she wants to know...
What's happening, Celine?
Right, you sit there.
Liam, shut up. I'm trying to do an interview.
It's bloody broken, baby. We're probably gonna start again.
Of course, texting me. No. My bad man, what's my name now? Pulling out this cupboard. This is for me.
Damon, draw a picture of me.
No, I don't like you.
Like an hour later. In the trash can.
Really?
Yeah.
Just don't care.
But for no reason. You know, we're gonna give we're coming into the airport, all you have to do is just go snap, 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 cool, 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 we're in LA. Nice. But instead jab, 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 push, push, push. Not nice.
You and
he's mine. He's kicking.
Fly.
Awakening.
Names.
Okay.
And then we can follow whoever's on the
thank
bottom.
Thank you, Niall.
Okay.
Now we know the main top.
Right, I think we'll just burn it like that now.
I can't deal with this. I need help.
Usually, I think.
It's very warm. I'm wearing a coat. Nobody knows why.
We're very excited.
What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening, boys?
What's happening? Bring one D to me!
Yeah, you
What's happening?
And like I said in the movie that, you know, I've not really been a fan of boy bands before.
How dare you?
But you know,
the dream started.
Oh, what you did that for?
We're really funny.
Are we?
We are, aren't we? The laughs we have.
Between me and
we
you.
We have some laughs.
Pranks, laughs.
Oh. Say cookie.
I'm all day. All night. All day. DJ Melly. All night.
Have you straightened your hair like one
of one? I straightened Harry's hair once on X Factor. Remember that?
I think the thing is about the guys is that.
Pop, sugar, pop, sugar, sugar, pop, pop.
Excuse me,
ma'am. Just have a cup of tea, you know what I mean? It's like them fucking avocados, you know?
What's wrong with avocados?
Trendiest food of all time.
No,
it's like if I have an avocado and tag it in my picture, like, you know what I mean? Obviously, I'm a boyo. They do piss me off, avocados.
Why?
Because it's just like one of them, innit? You go to LA, you see people in LA and they've got fucking avocado on toast. I bet you like it, don't you?
That's what I have most mornings, actually.
Oh, Pino, come on, lad.
What have you learned in Japan?
Arigato gozaimasu. Ganbarimasu.
Konnichiwa. Pretty good.
I didn't learn anything in Japan.
Which would be your favourite time in the past?
Dinosaurs, mate. Straight up.
What is going on in this kid's brain? Dinosaurs, mate. Potato!
Apart from my drugs test, they're all negative.
So, no, but in all sincerity, thank you for that. It's so refreshing.
Thank you.
My blue eyes. I like girls who eat carrots. I want to say 1 billion to the bitches in the house. 1 billion to the motherfuckers that know. 1 billion, 6 billion, 7 billion people in the world.
In my first video diary, I explained my love for women who have a taste in carrots. Since then, I've received plenty of carrots. Now, I also have a keen interest in women who like Lamborghini.
Are you a hologram right now?
Yeah, exactly. I'm not real.
Porn fetish. Hey, we've all got one of those.
Tomo!
promise you. Harry Styles, you got an answer for us. What is it?
I do know.
It's on you, Louis.
Will you marry me?
Simple, but effective.
I let you on a slap! Get your clothes up!
Stupid enough of me, though, I didn't actually know that it got that cold over here. I thought it was going to be one of those sort of countries that's always hot.
Why?
I don't know, because I just picture Australia. It's like, it's quite near, isn't it?
Mate, tell me. Oh, no.
How close are we on our scale of 1 to 10, or am I talking the other side of the world?
Come on, Liam.
Many days, we're in a lead here. I don't know, too many.
Does anybody not have a phone? Who do, what? It's 2015! Harry, she's fine.
Niall the bad boy, give it a rest. Niall the church boy, more like.
Someone just died. In the recent dream of what I told you about, I had a dream that we had a new sixth member for some reason, and he ended up being quite horrible, and he started a fight with me. And I wanted him to go away, and none of the boys were helping me.
But whose name were you shouting repeatedly?
Niall.
Oh, killing me.
I was shouting, Zane, Zane. But he didn't come.
Apparently I was just chilling somewhere else, but I'd always save you, Louis.
Do you ever feel threatened?
No.
It gets a little bit strange.
What to do, man? I didn't want to serve.
The wind makes nice waves.
Though. I would like to go to...
Stop the traffic. Let them through.
Yeah.
I'm a Bradford bad boy. Yo.
Oh, I don't even say that anymore.
I have school tomorrow and you're distracting me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Oh, really, though, because I know how to twerk it and right. I kind of want to see if right. you can... Well...
Oh, no!
Fight!
No!
She I mean, again, this is happening again.
Come on,
this is twice.
Don't act like you hate it.
I'm not gonna watch, okay?
Harry, Zach,
it's Zane.
Sure, whatever you say, big guy.
There was one the other day, there was some scissors, massive scissors that someone had made, and then like a snip in a sign that was saying, Harry, cut your hair.
Why did you have to bring that up, man?
Because they wanted you to get a haircut, but I think you look marvellous.
Thanks.
Revolutionary.
Have you gone longer than 3 days without changing your underwear? Oh. I like that. Five Sauce said yes.
Well, they're dirty boys.
They're disgusting
dirty boys.
Please do your dumb accent. Do that.
Two bananas for a pound.
Two bananas for a pound.
Two bananas for a euro.
Three bananas for a euro.
Two bananas for a euro.
Chicken, stuffed with mozzarella, cheese.
Ooh. Wrapped
in parma ham with some mashed potato. Now, what's not mashed potato out of the box, it's some homemade mash and gravy.
Yeah. Chicken, wrapped in parma ham, stuffed with mozzarella.
Stuffed?
Stuffed, Liam, that's what Jamie Oliver said.
We're men! Night changes!
Long time no see, girl.
How's your guinea pig?
It's been the Harry!
Come on, Harry, spin!
Psychiatry?
I think that's a word, I think I made that up.
Yeah.
No,
psychiatry is a word.
Oh, it is. You need to calm down. You need to stop that right now! It's a family show! Or is it?
I find out who the cleverest member of One Direction is in a test so hard, so grueling, that Zayn Malik didn't even come.
How many months are there in 3.5 years?
3.5 years is 12, 24, 36, plus another 6, 38!
Okay.
Can anyone eat running water?
Swimming underwater!
shit! What's the talk shit?
So what should they do, Harry?
They should subscribe to this channel.
There you go. Thanks so much. We'll see you soon.